Ugly breakups, cancer, wrestling, and legal issues.
It's not like what you see on TV, I'll tell you that.
I didn't really know what I was gonna do.
How did the fame tear Dustin Diamond apart?
It was hard to get work. That wasn't Screech clone stuff. You don't get a childhood, really.
He lost a fight to the same disease that took his mom away. He wanted to become better despite all the downfalls.
I'm getting to the point where I need a family. I want kids.
Dustin went broke after his parents' betrayal. He even tried wrestling to earn some money.
I've been doing a lot of stuff. I trained martial arts for 15 years.
It's time for that clean slate, time for the change.
What exactly did ruin his relationship with his co-stars?
What? Oh man, there's gonna be fallout from that.
Dustin wanted to find repentance for years.
Ask for forgiveness for any kind of, you know, misunderstandings that
I have. Nothing but good thoughts and memories towards everybody.
Was he able to find peace before passing away? What were the actor's personal ups and downs?
The hardest thing about being a child star is giving up your childhood. You don't get a childhood, really.
Dustin's parents left him without money. They spent all his earnings from Saved by the Bell. That's why he filed for bankruptcy in 2001.
You know, I've been working for the last 10 years every single week, and I felt lost. As I mature, I realize, wow, I was kind of going through my rebellious teens in my 20s.
He put a lot of effort into mastering his acting.
I mean, you're a professional, you gotta know your lines and rehearse and practice. You know, it was making sure that you were the funniest and the best that you could be, because if you weren't funny, you could be replaced.
Ever since Saved by the Bell, his life has been a roller coaster. He desperately tried to outshine his famous role. Unfortunately, producers saw him only as Screech.
I didn't really know what I was gonna do. You know, it was hard to get work. That wasn't Screech clone stuff. I wanted a year or two off just to myself because I felt like I earned it.
Dustin went through a very ugly breakup in 2004. Dustin is a very paranoid person and just thinks the worst of people. In 2005, his then girlfriend Jennifer Meisner had a miscarriage. The tragedy left Dustin with high medical bills. Later, he married Jennifer, but it only lasted 4 years. Dustin kept looking for the ways to earn money. He appeared on a few shows and even became a wrestler.
I had a good time with that. You know, I've been doing a lot of stuff. I trained martial arts for 15 years, and going into boxing was fun.
Diamond's career as a comic also didn't work out. I'm doing great with my comedy, but this is definitely a low point. Real life comes in and affects you. Dustin had to sell t-shirts to fans to save his house. He hit a low point, but the dark times were only ahead. His memoirs Behind the Bell caused controversy.
The book was another disappointment of mine. I was a first-time author, so they had a ghostwriter. I talked to a guy a few times, so the book has some truth in it, and a lot of the stories were just kind of throwaways.
Its dirty pages ruined his relationship with his co-stars. However, Dustin claimed it wasn't his fault.
I have nothing but good thoughts and memories towards everybody. I expected that I was going to be sent a copy to proofread and okay or thumbs up or thumbs down, and I was sent the copy. Oh, this is done. What? Oh man, there's going to be fallout from that.
Dustin's biggest fallout happened years later. He was charged after he used a knife during a bar fight. His then-fiancée, Amanda Schultz, was also found guilty.
I wanted to be clear that this situation will never be repeated again.
He spent 3 months behind bars in 2014.
It's not like what you see on TV, I'll tell you that. It's pretty daunting, it's pretty scary going into that environment.
Dustin was constantly left out of the show's reunions. Losing the connection with his co-stars was sad to him.
It's been ages. I mean, I haven't seen Mark Paul since I was 16. Yeah, I haven't seen Tiffany or Elizabeth since then either.
However, Diamond had no plans to give up. He was determined to go back to acting.
It's all I know. I mean, I've been doing it, you know, acting and performing for, you know, since I was 8 years old. So it's really my bread and butter. It's what I know best, and I'm fairly good at it.
Later on, Dustin apologized to the Saved by the Bell cast.
I'd just like to give them a hug and tell them how proud I am of what they've been doing, and, you know, ask for forgiveness for any kind of, you know, misunderstandings that may have, you know, come about by the book.
Dustin dreamed of settling down until his final days.
I'm getting to the point where I need a family. I want kids. You know, I want, you know, the full, my wife and I were gonna actually make legit and official, and I want to put the tomfoolery and malarkey behind me. You know, it's time to for that clean slate, time for the change.
Dustin's girlfriend was by his side during his final hours. He went through ordeals, but never stopped hoping. What is your favorite memory of Dustin Diamond?